Good evening, everyone. It's April 17th, 2017. We're doing a four-box half-case break, 2016 Panini Spectra Football, number 18, pick your teams. So, here's the list. Right here. Philadelphia Eagles, Brett B. with Last Spot Mojo. Let's see if I can give you some Carson Wentz. So, here are the four boxes. Second half of the Spectra case. I love Spectra football. I've personally never ripped Spectra, so I'm actually kind of happy I get a chance to. I'm not sure the way the collation goes. So you roll with it with me, okay, guys? I'll use this blank too to cover up the hit, so if anybody wants to peek. First one's Calvin Johnson, Detroit Lions, 44 of 60. Detroit Lions. Going to Mike Kuntz. Next one, Jaron Reed, rookie, die cut, Seattle Seahawks, 7 of 35. Seattle Seahawks going to Bryce. Hockey box breaking master, what's going on? Next one, monumental memorabilia, Alex Collins. Another hit for Seattle, 95 of 199, going to Bryce. Oh, nice one, man. Oh, what's going on, Marco? I didn't realize that was you. Last card of this pack. We have for the Buffalo Bills, Michael G, Cardale Jones, patch autograph. Card number 8 of 60, Cardale Jones. Going to Michael G. Oh, nice one, man. Yeah, ice is pretty sick. It has been really, really good. Pulled some pretty monsters, too. Alrighty, guys, that's one pack. Let's go on to the next one. Marshall Faulk, Los Angeles Rams. That is an 8 of 10, Marshall Faulk. Nice. Los Angeles Rams going to Rick T. Next one, Malcolm Mitchell, autograph, New England Patriots. Card number 85 of 99. Patriots going to Breida. Sunday Spectacles, that is Jeremy Hill. Relic for the Cincinnati Bengals, 24 of 199 for the Bengals. Going to Arthur. Last card here. We have Monumental Memorabilia, Connor Cook. Card number 83 of 199, Oakland Raiders. Going to Michael Van Wy. So I'm actually going to open up both packs. I'm pretty sure, I'm not sure what Joe does, but I'm pretty sure he might as well. He probably opens up all the packs and just puts blanks on the packs. So. And I'll just cover up both of them. Alrighty, so we'll start with the left. Gale Sayers, Chicago Bears, 33 of 60. Bears going to Will Halpe. There you go. Joe Theismann signatures, nice for the Washington Redskins. Sorry, going to Chris C. 29/49, Joe Theismann. Amir Abdullah, Sunday Spectacles, Detroit Lions, 112/199. Detroit going to Mike Koontz. We have Monumental Memorabilia, Derrick Henry, 74/199. Tennessee Titans going to Bryce. Wow, that's pretty sick. Frank, there's only 9 of them. Our next pack, and then we'll go on to the next box. Aaron Rodgers for the Packers, Green Bay. That's going to Gregory B. Card number 20/99. Monumental Memorabilia, Dante Moncrief. 112/199. Indianapolis Colts. Going to... Where's Indianapolis at? Reginald. B. There you go. We have a redemption. 2016 Panini Spectra Radiant Rookie Patch Signatures. Card number 18, Jonathan Williams. Another hit for Buffalo going to Michael G. Nice. Last card out of this box. Wow, look at this. Rising rookies, Carson Wentz of the Philadelphia Eagles. 3/10. I said I'd pull a signature, but Carson Wentz, real big jumbo patches. Eagles going to Brett. Last spot mojo. Nothing so far, Nick. Everybody's kind of like, everybody's watching the hockey game right now, Toronto. So I'm breaking some football. Spectra, Carson Wentz. I would love to break some hockey after this. Pup hockey's down to 17. So, get some more Colts. All right, man. All right, Reggie. All righty. Next couple packs. Gary Barnidge, Cleveland Browns, 44/60. Going to Bryce. We have a dual patch, Will Fuller and Braxton Miller. Nice three-color patch on Will Fulmer. Will Fuller, sorry. 9/10. Little Notre Dame and little Ohio State mojo. Houston going to Arthur. We have Thomas Duarte, Miami Dolphins signature. 162/199, Miami Dolphins. Going to Ryan K. Monumental Memorabilia, TJ Yeldon. Card number 97/99. Jacksonville Jaguars. Going to Ryan K. Alrighty, next pack. We have Ezekiel Elliott for the Cowboys. Dallas going to Richard A. Card number 1/60. Next one, we go Adrian Peterson. 2 of 3 for the Minnesota Vikings. Ask and you shall receive. Minnesota Vikings going to Cody. So now Colts. I have to come up with some Colts hits because Reggie asked for some Colts. There you go. This will be a randomizer. City to city, DeMarcus Ware. 32 of 99. I always remember people always ask this, but Joe in the checklist does say city to city, Cowboys, Denver Broncos. So that'll be between Richard and Michael. City to city, DeMarcus Ware at the end of the break. I'm not sure, Frank. You were saying that they're really rare, right? They're only 1 of 9. NFL Shield Gem Mario and Case is dual patch auto, same as you think. I have no idea, man. I mean, have you looked at anything online that sells nearly the same or similar type of player? I can help you out a little bit after the break. All right, guys, last card right here. Wow, look at this. Super Fractor, Farrell Cooper, autograph and Nike swoosh patch. Look at that. 1 of 1, Radiant Rookie for the Rams. Who has the Los Angeles Rams? Rick T, look at that. That is a pretty nice one. There you go. Wow. All right. Pretty sick, right? Dual streaming on Mondays, man. I mean, football is like my second favorite sport to hockey. They're pretty even to me, at least. Kenyon Drake, so I can pull some nice football hits. 10 of 60, Miami Dolphins. Miami, that's going to Ryan K. But on Mondays, I dual stream. We have, for the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, Vincent Jackson patch auto, Vested Veterans. 16 of 35. Tampa Bay Buccaneers going to Alex. Yeah. For real though, right? Get that Jason Eagle mojo. Monumental Memorabilia, Jay Ajayi. Card number 71 of 199. Going to Ryan K. Oh, we pulled a Super Fractor patch auto Farrell Cooper for the Rams. Farrell Cooper could be pretty decent. He was a rookie last year. He should have a bigger role this year. CJ Procise, rising rookie. 35 of 199. Seattle Seahawks. That's going to Bryce. All right, guys, go with the next pack. And we got 2 boxes to go. Julio Jones, Atlanta Falcons, going to Will Comstock. Card number 59 of 60. He'll get more playing time now that what's-his-name's not there no more. That other big receiver, I forget his name. William Jackson III, Cincinnati Bengals. Let's see, 63 of 99 for the Bengals. Cincinnati, that's going to Arthur. No, we pulled a nice Farrell Cooper Super Fractor. That was pretty sick. Spectre's only been around for a little bit, Nick. I don't think so. That would be pretty sweet, though, to have Spectre Hockey. Let's see for the Colts. Philip Dorsett, Sunday Spectacle. 97 of 199, going to the Colts, and going to Reggie. Spectre's only been around for, like, not even 10 years yet, not even that. I think it first came out, like, in, what, 2012, 2013? I'm not sure. We have a rising rookie, Ezekiel Elliott for the Cowboys. 129 of 199. Hopefully more to come, Reggie. Hopefully more to come. Cowboys. It's going to Richard. All right, guys, we're halfway through the break. Two boxes to go. I would love to break more hockey. We have a cup hockey down to 17. And then ice hockey's down to 20. So would love to do both of those breaks on the hockey side of things. Got another Vikings player? Hey, man, I got you one. I mean, some people would just be happy with one, but I will try. I try to get hits for everybody, man. Okay, so now I have to add a Derrick Henry autograph. Okay. Alrighty, guys. Let's go on with the next packs. Odell Beckham Jr. That is card number 81 of 99 for the New York Giants. New York Giants. Going to David. David K. Haven't called the Saints name today. New Orleans Saints. Brandon Cooks. Going to Aaron Oba. 22 of 35. Never say never, man. You never know. Rising rookie, Joey Bosa, San Diego Chargers, 183 of 199. Going to Derek Slavik. That's Carter here, this pack. We have Doug Flutie, nice. Illustrious Legends. Doug Flutie, 50 of 99. That's going to Chicago Bears and Will Halpe. All right, guys. Going to the next pack. Le'Veon Bell. 34 of 60. Pittsburgh Steelers. Going to Rodney. We have, for the Buccaneers, nice. Jameis Winston and Mike Evans. Nice patches in there. And that is a 1 of 3 for the Tampa Bay Buccaneers going to Alex. Nice hit. 1 of 3. We have a redemption coming up, so I'll hold that last. Immense Materials, Dorrell Green Beckham for the Tennessee Titans, 25 of 99. Tennessee is going to Bryce. Alrighty. So we have Aspirings, Patch Autographs, card number 13. Ricardo Lewis, nice. Cleveland Browns. Cleveland Browns. Going to Bryce. Alrighty, guys, got two packs right here. Alrighty, guys, good luck. We have Emmanuel Ogba, 28 of 99, Cleveland Browns. Going to Bryce. We have a Melvin Gordon, signatures, San Diego Chargers, 2 of 10. Melvin Gordon, San Diego Chargers, Derek Slavik. Although it will be the Los Angeles Chargers this year. There you go, Derek. We have Sunday Spectacle, Tyler Lockett, Relic, 48 of 99, sorry. Seattle Seahawks, it's going to Bryce. Immense Materials, Paxton Lynch, Denver Broncos, 93 of 199. Denver, it's going to Michael G. Andrew Luck, I know, man. Well, we'll see, man. We still have another box after this, so we'll see where we stand. Dez Bryant, Dallas Cowboys, 86 of 99. Dallas Cowboys going to Richard. We have Len Dawson, nice. Kansas City Chiefs. Going to Will Comstock. 13 of 15. Oh, I love the green on this. This is a pretty nice card. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that moving. Whoa. Sweet card. Nice. We have another randomizer. City to City, Brandon Marshall. 22 of 99. Broncos, Michael G. New York Jets, Bryce at the end of the break. Alrighty, last card here. Monumental Memorabilia, Cardale Jones. 67 of 199 for the Bills. Going to Michael G. Alrighty, guys, last box of Spectra. Good luck. It's cool, you can see my reflection. Doug Baldwin, Seattle Seahawks, 19 of 60. Seahawks going to Bryce. Sunday Spectacle, Atlanta Falcons, Devontae Freeman, 7 of 25. Falcons going to Will. Looks like we have a redemption. Dante Moncrief, Sunday Spectacle. 24 of 199 for the Colts. Indianapolis Colts going to Reggie. Redemption coming up. Panini Prism, Spectra Signatures, card number 38. Ronald Darby. Nice. Who does Ronald Darby play for? That's Bills, right? I think Ronald Darby does play for the Bills. Yeah, that is Bills. Ronald Darby. So, Buffalo Bills going to Michael G. Alrighty. Next stack right here. Ryan Tannehill, 55 of 60. Miami Dolphins going to Ryan K. Down here so the stacks don't fall. Leonte Carew, Dolphins, 3 of 35. Another hit for the Dolphins. and Ryan K. Rising rookies, Joey Bosa, 151 of 199 for the San Diego Chargers and Derek Slavik. Last card here, and then we got two packs to go. Wow, look at this. Nice patch. Aspiring rookie, Sterling Shepard. Patch autograph for the Giants. 102 of 199. New York Giants going to David K. Alrighty, guys. So let me move this back here. Two packs to go. Good luck. Alright, guys, good luck, everyone. Shannon Sharp, Baltimore Ravens, 58 of 60. Baltimore Ravens going to Bryce. We have a Calvin Taylor autograph for the 49ers. 1 of 25. Or Kevin Taylor, sorry. 49ers going to Ryan K. Another randomizer, city to city, DeSean Jackson. 75 of 199. So between the Eagles, that's Brett. Washington, that's Chris. So we'll have another randomizer at the end of the break. Last card of this one. Rising rookie, Cardale Jones. Number 89 of 199. Buffalo Bills, going to Michael G. Alright, guys, last stack. Good luck. Adrian Peterson, 4 of 25 for the Minnesota Vikings. Cody. Malcolm Mitchell, Patriots, 179 of 199. New England Patriots, going to Breida. Sunday Spectacle, Melvin Gordon, 61 of 99. San Diego Chargers going to Derek. Last card of the break, good luck. Monumental Memorabilia, Will Fuller, 24 of 199. Houston Texans going to Arthur. Alrighty, guys, that was the break. That was a half-case break of Spectra. Football, really nice 101 super fractured Fair Cooper. I'm just looking for the other randomizer card that was in here. Here it is. And did deliver on my little ones, at least for the Eagles. Nice little jumbo patches in there, 3 of 10. Alrighty, so we're wow, Toronto Maple Leafs just won the game in overtime, or in the third period, I think, or overtime, yeah. All right, so let's randomize these city to cities as we pull them. So we'll leave them right there. We'll use the same dice roller for all of them. Toronto. Who scored the goal? Man, it's going to go nuts right now in Toronto. Bozak? Damn. Alrighty, so let's put in this list right here. We'll do them all separate. So we'll go, it's Cowboys for DeMarcus Ware and then Broncos. Cowboys and Broncos. Hey, man, I mean, like I said, I always hope for the best for everybody. And it's Broncos and Jets. And then the last one would be Eagles and Redskins. So who wants to break some hockey right now? Let's break some ice. Let's do some ice, SPX, all the 16-17 products with Toronto in them. You want to try ice random team? Let's try that. Alrighty, guys. So let's roll the dice. So we're going 2 and a 4. That's 6 times. So 6 times on every one of them. So 4, 5, 6. So let's go 6 times on the DeMarcus Ware Cowboys Broncos. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sixth and final time. After 6 times, it is going to go to the Cowboys. So Dallas Cowboys going to Richard. There you go, Richard. A little something for you here, the city to city. Now let's go to the next one. It's going to be 6 times. On the Brandon Marshall, Broncos and Jets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sixth and final time. After 6 times, it sticks with the Jets. New York Jets going to Bryce. There you go. A little something extra for you, Bryce. Let's go one more for the DeSean Jackson Redskins now. 6 times Eagles Redskins. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sixth and final time. After 6 times, it sticks with the Philadelphia Eagles. Eagles. Last spot mojo going to Brett. There you go, Brett. A little extra something for there for you with your Wentz. There you go, guys. That was a half case break. Pick your teams of Spectra Football, number 18. JaspysHobbyLine.com. I'm Jason. I'll see you guys next time.